Welcome to Luna Yes guided sleep meditations. Guided relaxation techniques, such as the ones that are practiced within this meditation, they are natural sleep aids, and they help to unburden an overactive mind and ultimately lend one towards restful, healing sleep. The next 60 minutes will focus on using the anchor of your own breath and body as tools to stabilize mental fluctuations and promote relaxation throughout your entire being. When both the body and the mind are in a state of the utmost comfort and serenity, sleep will come easily, effortlessly, naturally. It is now time to offer yourself the gift of deep restoration. You can begin by finding a quiet, safe space to recline your body down on your back. A place where you will not be disturbed. A spot where you can find comfort and remain motionless for the next 1 hour. And maybe this supportive space for you to recline is atop of a mattress or cushions, or perhaps for this deeper sensation of grounding, you find a comfortable space directly on the floor. And lay your back body down in this shavasana or corpse pose. Legs extended long underneath you, and feet, they effortlessly fall open like the pages of a book. Bring your arms alongside your body with the palms facing upwards, a gesture of receptivity. A gesture of openness. And once you've laid your body down, just take a moment to make any final adjustments required so that your physical body can relax in a position of utmost comfort. And maybe you take this time to place a pillow underneath the knees to support your lower back. Place a pillow under the neck to support the curve of your cervical spine. Even finding a blanket to cover yourself, as the body temperature will drop throughout this practice as you remain in stillness. Before you close your eyelids down heavy, just take a moment to scan and survey the space in which you've laid your body down. Noticing as many details as you can from your current horizontal position. Taking in as much details of the room or the space that you're laying as you can possibly see from where you are. If the room that you're in or the area that you lay is dark right now, just simply allow your eyes the permission and the time to adjust and interpret as much as they can in this moment. Just giving yourself the time and the opportunity to get familiar with your surroundings. To take it all in and just get comfortable within this very space. And there is no rush to look or see or seek anything in this moment. It's just time for you to take everything in an effort to reassure your mind, your brain, that you are in a safe space, that you are secure. Because it's only from this place of trust and surrender in which you will be able to receive the benefits of this deep and restful sleep. And then once you've scanned and collected as many of the details of the space in which you lay, allow your eyelids to fall down heavy. And make a commitment to yourself to keep them closed for the duration of this practice. As you lay here in darkness, begin to tune into your back body. And just feel and notice your back body, either lying on the mattress or on cushions or atop the floor. Begin to become acutely aware of each and every meeting point between your physical body and the surface that is supporting you in this very moment. Feel the back of your head against the surface below you. Feel your shoulder blades resting on the surface that supports you. Notice the contact points between your arms and the floor or mattress underneath. The backs of your hands and the surface that supports you. Feel these meeting points. And just continue to scan down your back body, feeling your buttocks in unified contact with the floor or mattress underneath. Your shins and the surface below you. Your heels and the surface below you. Your whole back body, stable and still, pressing into and giving weight unto the surface that is holding you right now. And then with this awareness of your back body and these meeting points, these very subtle points of your physical body that touches the surface underneath you, just begin to allow your physical frame to settle deeper, to surrender more weight unto the surface underneath you. Utilizing this very releasing quality of your exhale, your out-breath, to sink deeper into a place of utmost comfort, of utmost support. And then from this place of relinquished control, from this place of openness and receptivity, begin to tune into the wave of your breath. Just following this ebb and flow, this rise and fall. Take a deep, full breath in. Inhaling from the deepest part of your body and filling your lungs so that the rib cage expands and separates. The belly fully inflates. And with this entire front side body light and buoyant and full of air, just make a commitment to hold the air inside of you, resisting the urge to breathe out. Simply feeling and noticing the sensation of being completely full, completely whole. And then slowly, slowly, allow the breath to release out through your nostrils. Gently permitting the air that was once inside of your lungs to depart effortlessly into the world around you. Without force. Emptying the lungs and releasing every last drop of oxygen from inside of you. Feeling the rib cage glide back together. The belly deflating softly. And then pausing at the base of that exhalation. Resisting the urge to breathe in. Watching and noticing the contrast of sensations that arise when you commit yourself to resting in a space of complete emptiness. A space of nothingness. And then repeating again slowly, filling your lungs. Your whole body is nourished with clean and fresh air from around you. And then pausing for a moment at the top of that inhalation. Feeling the sensations that arise when you hold yourself full. And then slowly, slowly releasing the air out through your nostrils. Emptying fully. Emptying completely. And pausing at the base of this exhalation. And just continuing to breathe this way. Taking a full inspiration of air in when you need to and embracing lightness and fullness. Pausing at the top. And then breathing out. Getting heavier. Emptying. And pausing at the bottom of that exhalation. and you need to breathing in and floating higher. Pausing. And when you're ready, breathing out and falling deeper. Pausing. Breathing in and embodying fullness. Pausing. Breathing out and surrendering further. Pausing. Move through a few more rounds of this breathing technique, inhaling fully and keeping that air inside of you for just a moment longer than feels comfortable. Noticing the sensations that arise as you expand your lungs to their fullest capacity and hold, retain this air inside of you. And then when you need to, breathing out fully, drawing the belly back to the spine to remove any stale or stagnant air and resisting the urge to breathe in, just holding empty. All the while tuning in and noticing the sensations within the body, the fluctuations within the mind. And now begin to release the holding patterns of this breath. But keep each inhale and each exhale deep and full. Breathing in fully and breathing out fully. And allowing all of your attention, every ounce of focus that you can muster right now, it migrates to ride on the wave of this breath. Focusing the mind on the anchor of this perpetual coming and going of air that allows you to mitigate, to reduce thought patterns. The very mental activity that interferes with your precious sleep. And this technique of simply allowing your attention to ride the wave of breath, it encourages you to become a witness, a third-party observer of the thoughts, watching and noticing, and then using your exhalation to allow them to release and pass. Inhaling and just noticing what arises and exhaling to let them go rather than dwelling and remaining alert in the face of relaxation. Becoming becoming like a third-party observer. And focusing the mind on the anchor of the air that is coming into and leaving your body right now. And with all your attention and awareness on this ebb and flow, begin to count these breaths silently, mentally, in your own mind's eye. And you begin your counting backwards from the number 50. Every time you breathe in, you say to yourself mentally, I am breathing in 50. And every time you breathe out, you say to yourself mentally, I am breathing out 50. I am breathing in 49. I am breathing out 49. I am breathing in 48. I am breathing out 48. I am breathing in 47. I am breathing out 47. And just continue to count your breath this way, silently, mentally, emptying the mind of anything other than the perpetual rhythm of your very breath. Keep counting. Keep breathing. If you lose count, it's not a problem. Just begin back at the number 50. Continue watching and keep counting your breath in this way. Each number you count, it allows you to feel more and more relaxed as you drift even closer towards restful sleep. Breathing and counting. Counting and breathing. Breathing and counting. Counting and breathing. your attention is on your breath and on the numbers. Breathing and counting. Counting and breathing. Allowing residual thoughts to simply slip away. If your attention wanders, simply encourage your mind to drift back to focus just on the numbers as you count yourself down in the direction of sleep. And if you need to, you simply start back at the number 50. Counting each and every drip, every drop of air that enters and exits your body. Slowly breathing. Slowly counting, pleasantly drifting. Sinking deeper and deeper and deeper into a state of relaxation with each breath. Continue focusing on and acknowledging each number, each breath as it brings you closer and closer to sleep. Calm and relaxed and tranquil. Keep counting. Keep breathing. Counting down and down and down into the direction of this very deep, this very restorative sleep. If your mind wanders, just simply encourage yourself to come back to focus just on the numbers, just on the wave of your breath as you count yourself down to sleep. And now, wherever you're at, simply drop the count. And notice what it feels like to breathe without counting. To exist here in perfect stillness. An abiding harmony, free of any other responsibilities, free of the need to do anything at all. Relish in the space and the freedom of doing nothing. Unburdening yourself from the constraints of time. Relinquishing any unwarranted desire to be somewhere other than where you are in this very moment. Relinquishing any unwarranted desire to be doing anything other than what you're doing right now. Lying here in complete attunement, in perfect harmony, and softening moment after moment into the notion that your body and your mind are entering a dreamlike state. A state of effortlessness and ease. Softening moment after moment into the notion that your body and your mind are entering a dream-like state. Relax. 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 And know that this alone is enough. That in simply lying here, peaceful and serene, in opening your ears and your heart, you are healing and restoring every piece, every part of who you are. Healing and restoring both your body and your mind. Where you are is enough. what you're doing is enough. You are enough. Take comfort in knowing that sleep will soon arrive. Take comfort in knowing that sleep will come naturally without any force or trying or efforting. Sleep will soon arrive. Continue to breathe in and breathe out. Slow, steady, smooth breaths in and slow, steady, smooth breaths out. And all the while, this breath comes and this breath goes, whilst the body remains calm and relaxed. Slow, steady, smooth breaths in. Slow, steady, smooth breaths out. And all the while, the body is still. With this physical frame calm and relaxed, with your eyes closed, you just begin to draw your attention to your eyebrow center. Focus your attention on the space between your eyebrows. This is the home of your third eye, and it's the gateway to higher consciousness, to universal connectedness. With your focus aimed at this space between your eyebrows, begin to feel into this point fully. Returning back as many times as your wandering mind may need to this one specific area of your physical and your energetic body. As you feel into this point, just notice how when you tune in with uninterrupted awareness, a subtle nerve pulsation can be felt in the space of your third eye, directly between your eyebrows. Discover that rhythmic pulsation. Maybe it presents as a tingling sensation in the space. Whatever it feels like to your body, to your mind, just continue to draw your attention back like an anchor to the point in the center of your eyebrows, your gateway to something bigger. And now imagine that from this pulsating point of pure connection that is located right between your eyebrows. Imagine that you can feel warmth radiating from this area. A sensation of heat. A comforting, soothing heat radiates out from the space directly between your eyebrows. From your third eye. And as you tune into the awareness of this heat sensation, just begin to visualize behind your closed eyelids an orb of energy emitting heat. See and feel the glow that is coming from this space. Soothing heat radiates out from the space between your eyebrows. This warming sensation, it migrates from your third eye into every piece, every part of your physical body, delivering with its warm glow a message of surrender to your entire being, instructing through its warmth your whole body to relinquish control, dissolving away any unnecessary tightness, any unresolved thought patterns, and simply instructing the whole body to be both as soft and as formless as possible. Heavy and weightless all at once. From this place of complete surrender, allow your mind to effortlessly drift for a moment, relaxing, not needing to focus or to think or to visualize, but simply embracing an easy mind, light and leisurely, like a weightless cloud floating across a blue sky. Allowing your mind to be effortless. And noticing how when you relinquish any control or needing to do any particular thing and just reside in this place of the purest peace, reside in this place of nothingness, the tension continues to drain away from your mind and from your body. No need to focus, no need to think, simply embracing lightness, like a weightless cloud floating across a barren blue sky. And as tension continues to drain away from your body and from your mind, just feel into all the sensations that arise. Feel the sensation of relaxation. Feel your body relaxed, lying in perfect stillness. And with each passing moment, welcome the surrendering quality of deep and restful sleep. With every passing moment, you welcome the surrendering quality of deep and restful sleep. There's nothing that you need to do now besides permit your body to be still and relaxed. A floating sensation envelops your head. A floating sensation envelops your torso, your arms and your legs. Light and weightless. You begin to feel airy. You begin to feel dreamy, as though you are entering into a world of tranquility and peacefulness. As though you are entering into a dreamlike state. Your mental activity reduces. Your heart rate stabilizes, and the whole world becomes quiet. The whole world becomes tranquil as you prepare yourself for deep sleep. Light and weightless. You feel as though you are entering into a world of peaceful dreams. And as you float while listening to these very words, you begin to enter into, to dive into this dreamlike state. Preparing yourself for rest. The whole world becomes quiet. The whole world becomes quiet. sensation of gratitude begins to flood your heart. Sensation of gratitude begins to flood your body and your mind, simply for the ability to take rest. And with each passing moment, you grow even more tired. You grow even more relaxed, and you allow yourself to drift into deep and restful sleep. It is now time to take rest. It is now time to allow yourself to enter into a dreamlike state. To drift off into deep, restful sleep. Take rest. Take rest. Take rest. Sleep will soon arrive. For more Luna Yes guided sleep meditations, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.